Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to create Bitget API key. To create an API key on Bitget, the first thing to do is to open up your Bitget application on your mobile device or sign into Bitget on a web browser. Once you are logged in from the main homepage of Bitget, which looks like this, go ahead and tap on the menu button at the top left corner. Now this will open up your profile page from where you will need to tap the API keys option under tools. Click on create new API key at the bottom and in order to ensure the security of user assets, you will need to buy two of the following, that is mobile number, email address or Google authenticator. Click on the enable option and follow the instructions. This will take you to the security tab from where you can toggle on the phone number or Google authenticator if you haven't done that already. I'm just gonna add a mobile number over here. Tap on mobile phone number or Google authenticator according to your preference and then enter the information. Here, since I've chosen mobile phone number, I'm gonna type in a mobile phone number on the text box and then click on send code or voice verification code option. You'll then receive a verification code in order to bind in your mobile phone number. After you receive your verification code, type it down in the text box. Now, on the next page, it'll prompt you to verify your email again. Type in the verification code sent to your email that is associated with Bitget. Copy the code after opening up the email and then paste it in the Bitget application and tap confirm. After you verify both your mobile phone number and email or Google Authenticator, any one of those that you've chosen, you can now get back and then click on the create new API key again. Now you can use either automatically generated API key or user generated API key options. Enter a tag name, passphrases, a bind IP address if available, and under permission setting, choose read, write or read only option. Or you may choose multiple options and click on confirm. Now you will again need to verify your email and phone number. Type it down in the respective text boxes and open up your email service provider's inbox as well, where you can see this verification code in order to create an API. Paste in the verification code for your email as well and click on confirm. After verifying both your email and phone number, you will be able to create your API key on the next page. Your API key and secret key will be displayed on the page. Copy and save them securely as you will not be able to view the secret key again. After copying and pasting it in, click on confirm and there you have successfully created an API key on Bitget. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.